In a statement personally signed by the minister, he called for patience with ongoing reforms in the ministry since he assumed office in August 2023. He noted that the performance by athletes, which has resulted in a no podium finish despite the hype which heralded the games, have been subjected to review to curb future recurrence.